In the words of Eva Garrison, a teacher is a compass that activates the magnets of curiosity, knowledge, and wisdom. We, the teachers of Explorica, have prepared a short blog on the special occasion of Teacher's Day. Prayer delights God's ears and melts his heart. So here we have Pavani Ma'am and Radha Ma'am with a shloka.
Tvameva mata cha pita tvameva, tvameva bandhu cha guru tvameva, tvameva vidya dravinam tvameva, tvameva sarvam mama deva deva.
Om sahana vavatu, sahanau bhunaktu. Sahaviryam karavavahai tejasvinavadhitamastu ma vidvishavahai. Om shanti shanti shanti.
A teacher's day is never ending. The life revolves around learning, influencing and changing life. Let's hear what Kruti Ma'am has to say about the life of a teacher.
Shakespeare once said, "I cried when I had no shoes, but I stopped crying when I saw a man without legs." Life is full of blessings. Sometimes we don't value it. We can learn so many lessons from life. Life is the best teacher if we observe it. Happy Teacher's Day to the best teacher itself, alive.
That spoke volumes. What better way to add essence to the program than a melodious song by our song master, Srishandu sir?
Krishna ni ve gane varu, Krishna ni ve gane varu. Darkness coming round and everybody fighting with their brothers. Everybody wants control, don't hesitate to kill one another. So come back as Jesus, come back and save the world. Bless all the future of every boy and girl. Come back as Rama, forgive us for what we have done. Come back as Allah, come back as anyone. Krishna ni ve gane varu, Krishna ni ve gane varu.
Teacher, teacher, teacher. Hey, Drisha ma'am, can you like tell me something more about a teacher? What exactly is it?
Hello friends, do you know who the teachers are? The teachers are lifelong learners. They are passionate and dedicated. Always put their student first. They are passionate about their kids' learning and their personal success. Teachers are the trustworthy. A teacher is a one who makes memories, build relationships, build confidence in their students, provide service to others, are current and consistent, collaborative and flexible. Our teachers are the one who help the students to reach their goal. So friends, if you are teachers, feel proud to be a teacher. Happy Teacher's Day!
Oh, that definitely does resonate a lot with us. Now it's time for a dance performance by the dancers of Explorica. So let's put our hands together for Shirisha Ma'am and Ravali Ma'am.
Thanks.
Ooh, those were some smooth dance moves.
Appan sir has got few more words of wisdom to share. Let's hear what he's got to say. A guide, a mentor, the candle of Paramita Group of Institutions, our beloved chairman sir, is an epitome of wisdom and knowledge. The three musketeers of Explorica have prepared something special for our beloved chairman sir. At work by Appan sir, along with a voiceover by Suma ma'am and Anusha ma'am.
Morning one and all. First of all, I wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. A teacher is a person of influence that enlightens, uplifts and encourages others. On behalf of Explorica, I would like to express my immense gratitude to our guru, the man of vision, the person who always stood as an inspiration to many of us with his sense of purpose. He is none other than our honorable and beloved chairperson, Dr. E. Prasad Rao, sir. Sir, you have been serving many people through the tree called Paramita since many years. We feel very blessed to take shelter under your tree and now to be a part of it. You have always been a role model to all of us with your ethical behavior and demonstrating honesty. You have inspired us to be unique without being afraid, sir. To learn as much as we can to better ourselves, but by being humble, being knowledgeable and well-grounded. Thank you so much, sir, for shaping our lives by making us to know the sense of purpose, to take stand for something with uncompromised honesty and keeping integrity, to have humility and willingness to admit mistakes. With your hard work and persistence, you have shown an impact on us to do good things outside the job too. The honor is all ours, sir. We are immensely grateful to you for believing in us and showing us the way. All we could say is thank you, thank you, and thank you.
Wow, that was a marvelous piece.
Just like the trees that provide us with life and expect nothing in return, the nature of a teacher is divine. Let's hear what Alisha ma'am and Ram sir have to say about the nature of a teacher.
The flower blooms to spread its fragrance. You may learn to dispel ignorance. The bird flies to search its bread. You may learn to earn your bread. The sun rises to illuminate the universe. You may learn to enlighten yourself with knowledge. Nature is the best teacher who teaches us to be strong. Follow it. You may learn never to be wrong. A very happy Teacher's Day to the world's best teacher, the nature.
A teacher is a profession. It will create all other professions. Happy Teacher's Day.
That was thought-provoking. Now let's hum along with the Nightingale of Explorica, Shreya Shri.
Thank you. इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का ख्वाब की तिनको से चल बनाए आशिया इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का ख्वाब की तिनको से चल बनाए आशिया दबे दबे पाँव से आए हौले हौले जिंदगी फोटो पे कुंडी चढ़ा के हम ताले लगा के चल तुम सुन तराने चुपके जाए आगे आगे बाट ले आधा दिल की ये जमीन थोड़ा सा तेरा सा होगा थोड़ा मेरा भी होगा अपना ये आशिया इतनी सी हंसी इतनी सी खुशी इतना सा टुकड़ा चांद का ख्वाब के तिनको से चल बनाए आशिया
Beautiful. I am absolutely swayed by the beauty of that song.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devu Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Parabrahma, Tasmai Shri Guruve Namaha. It means that while we consider the creator God Brahma, the protector God Vishnu and the luminous God Shiva as Guru, it is the Supreme Self which is the real Guru. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks and acknowledge the contribution for those who worked really hard to make this celebration happen. A special mention to our respected principal ma'am for being a catalyst that stimulated to do our best and standing as pillars of strength. With a deep sense of appreciation, we thank our loving teachers for their untiring efforts. Once again, we all wish you a very happy Teachers' Day. Thank you.
Right from wrong, you got me in your way. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. This happy, 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 happy Teacher's Day. And thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you on this day. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. Day by day. You watch me how I grow. Step by step, it's the knowledge that you show. Right from wrong, you guide me in your way. For you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today. Every time I fall, you make me stand again. Inspire me, dream of life. Like a candlelight, you make my life so bright. Day by day. You want me how I grow, step by step, you do not let that yourself. Right from wrong, you got me in your way, for you are the reason of what I am today. For you are the reason of what I am today.